Hello, my dear friends. So today what I'm going to do is a very simple idea for Ramadan curry. Now basically for this craft as well, I used a cardboard that I'm just throwing, and then I crushed a little paper, and then I cut these two shapes out of it, and then again I paste it. So I will explain from my video how did I do this. So basically what you need is a cardboard that you are throwing from your home, and also a sponge to do this outer frame, and also a little piece of paper or a ribbon that would you like to put into your craft, and also watercolors or metallic colors. So let's go to the video and understand how I did this nice craft.